weekend is looking a whole lot better than today. It's kind of a wintry Friday. Right now it is 37 degrees in Des Moines. We've got the overcast skies, the dew point at 29, brisk wind from the northwest at 25. That's been really gusty all night long and very early this morning. Some snowfall totals here in Des Moines. We didn't really pick up much. A little bit stuck to the cars and to the grass, but it's since melted. Denison picked up 4 inches, Wall Lake 3.5, Sac City at 3 inches. Same in Clear Lake, Bagley, only about an inch of snow, but don't worry, it's not going to be sticking around, but it did lead to some snowy roadways up to the north. Very gusty winds with this system, too. Creston, our SchoolNet site, reporting a wind gust of 48 miles per hour, and even near Boone, a wind gust right around 41. So we're going to be battling that gusty northwest wind this afternoon. The wind advisory has been trimmed a little bit. It still includes Polk County up towards Story County and points to the east here until 5 o'clock. Winds could possibly gust around 40 miles per hour. It's going to be chilly all day long. Bundle up, dress very warmly. Even overnight lows falling back into the 20s, but we're in for a rapid warm up over the weekend, and boy, do we need it. 36 degrees right now up in Webster City and Mason City, feeling like 17. Here in Des Moines, our wind chill at 25 degrees. We had a few leftover flurries early this morning, but now the system is pulling away from us. Snow showers wrap back through Wisconsin and the Great Lakes. And notice all the low clouds still holding pretty tight here across Iowa, the clearing line off across central Nebraska. So here's future cast. High pressure is going to be building in from the northwest. That's going to be clearing up the skies overnight. We're going to have a beautiful weekend. As we head towards Sunday, a little bit of moisture will return back to the Midwest. We'll have a slight chance for a couple of spotty sprinkles. Not expecting a washout. Another chance for rain comes in on Monday. Then a warmer, more mild air mass moves in from the west for the rest of the week. So here are the forecast details. Today we're headed for a high temp of 43 degrees. That's 15 degrees colder than where we should be. The flurries, though, coming to an end, that gusty wind continuing at least into the evening. iCup's first pitch, 7:05. Bring the winter gear, 40 degrees at first pitch. Coats and blankets with that brisk northwest wind, but at least no precipitation for the game. Overnight lows back to 28 degrees, clearing skies and a brisk northwest wind calming down after midnight. Tomorrow, sunny 55. That looks a lot better. A lot less wind coming in from the south. Here's your 8-day forecast. Sunday looking pretty good, too. Up to 59. Chance for a couple of sprinkles. Monday, slight chance for some light rain showers in upper 50s. Then the real nice weather moves in. Wednesday, Thursday, highs near 70 degrees. A nice stretch of actual spring next week.
We can take it. So, okay, we'll handle today then. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, Metinka.